When it comes to catching and haltering your horse, always have your equipment prepared ahead of time so you're not fumbling when you get there. I prefer to reach under the horse's chest and over with my other hand so that I can control the horse as I halter him and just slip his nose in and gently pull the crown piece over the pole and tie your knot so that the tail piece is facing back.